Hi, I'm Nate Walkingshaw, Chief Experience Officer at Pluralsight. One of the best parts of my job is I get to talk to CIOs and CTOs around the world. We built Pluralsight, the world's largest technology skills platform, to solve the most complex problems for technology leaders. I'm really excited to show you what we've been working on. Last year, we introduced RoleIQ, a groundbreaking new way for technology professionals to measure proficiency in their job roles, to see where they're strong, where they have gaps, and how to improve. Since then, we've been hard at work creating a new RoleIQ experience for leaders to help you upskill your teams into modern tech roles that keep you competitive. Here's how. You'll start by designing custom roles that align to the unique needs of your organization, or you can choose any of the roles published by Pluralsight or our partners. So whether you need more Angular web devs or a specific type of cloud administrator with security chops, RoleIQ enables you to clearly define the skills your technologists need to master. After you've selected a role, you can assign it to team members across your organization. Then they'll be prompted to complete quick skill assessments that validate and benchmark their proficiency level for that role. Technologists get greater clarity on the skills they need for success and a clear path to master their role. And as a leader, you'll get unprecedented visibility into all the roles in your org. And more importantly, a quantified view of people's technical abilities within those roles, all of which makes it easier than ever to put the right people on the right projects so you can deliver faster. Our roles analytics are powerful, especially when paired with our skills analytics. Together, they give leaders unprecedented data on their team's abilities. Ever wondered how your team's skills are progressing? With skill progress, you can double-click into specific skills and see how they're evolving over time. At a team level, managers can see skill-level changes or improvements from the first assessment to the most recent assessment. At an individual level, you're able to see the date and skill level of the person's first assessment and most recent assessment. By tracking growth over time, you can help your team develop business-critical skills efficiently and have confidence your team is on track to accomplish goals faster. And when your employees hit roadblocks trying to reach their goals, the people best equipped to help are often already in your organization. You may just not know who they are. With Q&A, team members can ask questions, which are intelligently matched to your organization's subject matter experts via email or the collaborations tools they already use. Since Q&A is private and secure, team members can ask detailed questions and get better informed answers. Each answer is saved and searchable so your experts don't need to answer the same question twice, leading to productivity gains and immediate answers for your team. All of these experiences are going to build confidence that you have the right skills on the right teams aligned to your technology strategy. I cannot wait to see the products that you go out and innovate and build and the impact it's going to have on your business.